Hi. When you want to make a lot of photospheres to be viewed on computer, you need a quick and fast way of doing it. It can be done by using droplet feature of the software Pen02QTVR. First, download the Pen02QTVR and droplet.zip from the link given below. Now, while installing the software, remember to tick on Pen02QTVR droplet. Now go to the installation folder and drag the files in the droplet.zip into this folder. And now, if you want to make Photosphere of Windows size 720p, then just rename this file as Pen02QTVRCFG. Then open the Pen02QTVR droplet. Give the input file and the output file path and name. And that's it. In this way, you can process a lot of photospheres fast and quickly. I hope you like this video. Share this trick with your friends and family. Have a nice day. Bye.